based upon the standing committee of the Interstate Council to accept the recommendations of the Punchi Commission early after factoring in responses of the states to strengthen the federal fabric. Also to take urgent action to stop the unilateral construction activities in Chhattisgarh in the Mahanadi Basin and constitute a tribunal without further delay to address this problem. Also to discontinue the Polavaram Project in Andhra Pradesh as it will impact a large number of people in hinterland tribal district of Malkangiri adversely. And lastly, to increase the minimum support price for common paddy from ₹1,470 per quintal to ₹2,930 per quintal as non-remunerative MSP.